Here we go!
The People's Champion is here, an icon like no other.
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
You can't want to test the rattlesnake's venom.
That'll basically be a death sentence.